It's not what you did, son, that angers me so. It's who you did it to.
Who? The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody is John Wick.
Yeah, well, because he stole John Wick's car, sir, and killed his dog.
Oh.
It's not just a car. It is John Wick's car.
Oh. The boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Oh. John is a man of focus, commitment, and sheer will. Something you know very little about. I once saw him kill three men in a bar with a pencil. With a fucking pencil.
John Wick is a man of focus. Commitment. Will. You once killed three men in a bar.
With a pencil. I know, I've heard the story, sir.
With a fucking pencil? Who the fuck can do that?
And then my son. A few days after his wife died, you steal his car and kill his fucking dog.
Father, I can make this right.
Oh, how do you plan that?
By finishing what I started.
What the? I didn't hear a fucking word I said.
Papa, you have so spravlo, pajalos.
Dios, Dios, my son. John will come for you. You will do nothing because you can do nothing. So get the fuck out of my sight.
Zaimat Sliya, Mr. Wick.
Baba Yaga.
Jonathan.
Evening, John.
Evening, Jimmy. Noise complaint.
Noise complaint. You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Oh, well. I'll leave you be then. Good night, John.
Good night, Jimmy.
Good afternoon, Mr. Wick. It's been a long time.
I'd like a tasting.
I am quite excited to show you something. First.
Buongiorno, Signor Wick.
Ciao, Angelo.
Welcome back to Rome. Magari ha bisogno di un abito nuovo.
I am. I know.
As I live and breathe, John Wick. The man. The myth. The legend.
Yes. That's why I need the ghost, lo spettro John Wick. That's why I need you.
Just give it back.
He killed my nephew. My brother. A dozen of my men. Over his car. And a puppy.
How was he?
He was a good dog. I have enjoyed his company.
Let's go home.